notion of get out there or get out here, what does that mean to you?
Yeah, I mean, I think the biggest thing is for the average person, there's, you know, so many excuses in a day that you can come up with to say, you know, I'm not going to work out today. It's a little cold. Hey, it's snowing. I'm not going to go. But, you know, there's no excuses. And as athletes, we push through so many things. And I think this whole thing is awesome. Just get out here. Absolutely no excuses. Especially, you know, you can't say it's cold. Like, Nike's got to figure it out.